Breaking news at Kennedy Airport.
A fire inside Terminal 4. Video from social media shows flames from a grease fire behind the counter at the Panda Express restaurant. It happened around 3:30 near a departure gate. Smoke quickly filled the terminal, setting off alarms. The fire department and Port Authority police responded. The area around the restaurant was evacuated. Firefighters then got to work trying to vent the building to clear away the smoke. No one was hurt.